Hi, my name is Taylor Robertson. I'm a robotic software developer on the Cooper app. Today we are going to show capturing air moves. To start, we are at a place in our program where it is instructing us to move the robot away from the part. To capture these air moves, typically you would need to move the robot to a desired position and record either joint or linear movements to move the robot out from the part. In the Cooper app, we capture this motion automatically. So I'm going to move the robot out away from the part. And as you can see, it captured 13 points. I'm going to select Done. And when I do that, it is going to smooth out that motion automatically. So if I go to those moves, now you will see that there are only 10 points remaining. If I go to run this program, you will see the motion that was captured. And if I am unhappy with that motion and would like a more direct line, I can go back into edit mode, select that move block, and click smooth motion. By clicking smooth motion, it will create a more direct line between our last point and the next. If I go back into production mode and rerun this program, we should see a slightly more direct path to that final position. And that is capturing air motions.